Stellar. You have the opportunity to have a motion activated light when you're going to the bathroom, and you can turn them on to stay on for prolonged periods of time. This is the first of its kind that I've ever seen. Hi, Lou. The first of its kind that I've ever seen that are good looking enough to be inside the house,
yeah.
up and down the stairway, just like a utility function light in a garage or in a bathroom
right.
or, you know, utility function. These are stunning.
They're good looking.
And we're giving you two for under $20. So they're $10 off today. They're already a customer pick on hsn.com. And today they're on six flexible payments. Guys, gals, $3.33 on a credit card to get a two-pack home and try them out. I'd be buying them in bulk if I could get my hands on them. I think of all the different places I'd use them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, and that's the thing about these. When they first told me, they're like, going, okay, we've got a motion sensor light for you to sell. And I was like,
I've seen 30 of those.
One? Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
But when I saw how good looking, almost kind of like a deco feel to them too, I kind of feel like, you know, and what's neat about these is they work a couple different ways. First of all, the installation on these is crazy simple. I'm gonna turn this around and show you the back. That's right, peel and stick tape. If you can put a Band-Aid on, you can stick one of these on the wall. So you're gonna be your own interior designer, your own electrician now, okay? They work off of four AA batteries. Now, here's what's cool about these. Inside of this are 12 LEDs. There's two more LEDs on the bottom. There's a switch right here on the side. If I put the switch in the first position, the light just stays on, okay? So, and that's just like a regular light. You turn it on, you turn it off, and you can see that we've got the LEDs on the bottom as well. Now, if I put it in the next position, the light's gone off, but now it's in what we call automatic mode. Now, what does that mean? When it's in auto mode, okay, it won't turn on until it senses motion. The moment it senses motion, the light's gonna come on. So watch this, if I put my hand in front of this guy here, see how it just came on?
And I love this light coming off of
off the bottom
as well.
Yeah,
so it's multi-directional.
See that?
And look at that beautiful silhouette of light. You know, Lou, I had the same thought as you. I went, oh, another battery motion light.
Really good looking, aren't they?
This one really is a cut above the rest in its styling, in its scale, in its light output. Now, all you have to do is decide how many sets you need, because at $10 off, listen, you start to buy two, three, four sets, you start to feel like you're getting free sets.
Sure.
And with FlexPay today, $3.33, that's all you pay. We charge tax and shipping on the first flexible payments, and then the next 5 months, it's just $3.33. And of course, there's no restocking fees, there's no interest charges whatsoever. If you're impressed and you want to try these out in the kitchen, in the bathroom, as a motion-activated nightlight for the kids, if you want to have them down a precarious set of stairs, whether it's the attic or the basement, whether it's the garage as you walk in late at night, if you want to have them, you know, over a covered eave outdoors, they really are a better than version of something we've seen out there. You know, the technology's gotten really far, that LED lights don't use a lot of power.
They do
the
not.
Batteries last a super long time.
Right.
These really are just a better appointed model and at an extraordinary price.
Yeah, and that, and I mean, look at that. Look how much light that's throwing on the table in front of me right here. You know, our cameras really soak up a lot of light. So the fact that it's throwing this nice beam all the way across here, imagine these on the stairs, going up and down the stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine having these on either, you know, a fireplace on either side as, you know, like sconces. These are really fantastic. And I love the fact that they look so good. Now, notice these haven't gone off because these are in auto mode. And the reason they haven't gone off is that Brett and I are moving around. So as long as we're moving, as long as there's any movement within about 10 feet of these, they're going to stay on. In fact, the one behind you is on just because I'm over here gesturing with my hands. But once, if we were to stop moving, these would turn off in about 30 seconds.
Well, and remember too, because they're battery operated, if the power goes, these are an automatic source of light for you.
Yeah.
You're not looking for the flashlight.
Almost like emergency lighting. Look at that.
They really are. And look at the output of light both out towards you and down.
Right.
So they're illuminating the pathway as to where you're walking. They really are.
I love that.
The metal housing to them, the fluid, simple, you know, light output they give off. I really think you're going to be impressed with the functionality and the feature and the decor and design. And Bell & Howell has always outdone themselves with top quality technology for us. They are a best-selling brand for us here at HSN. And I really believe this is a better than version of what you've seen else out there. So think for a moment about where you want them, how many you could use, and shop your heart out while we've got holiday pricing and special flex. Remember, it is only today that a $20 item is available on 6 flexible payments. So if you want 5 or 6 sets of these, you can basically pay just the regular price of one to be able to get them home, to set them up and make sure that they work for you. Now, you were telling me that even though there is double stick tape on them, you can actually mount them, right?
We give you the mounting hardware as well, as you can see right there. So you're getting 2 screws and 2 mollies. But you know what? I'm feeling ambitious. Let's do an installation right now.
Okay, go for it.
Yeah. So I've got a wall over here to the side, and we've already got one of these mounted up there, but I want to show you how easy this is to do. So I'm going to come over here, and Brett, could you hand me my tools?
What tools?
Exactly. I don't need any tools. So here's my tool. It's my fingernail. I'm going to take that strip on the back here, and this is the good stuff. It's that 3M tape. I'm going to pull that right off the back there. There's your sticky pad. Now watch what I'm going to do. Watch how easy this is. It's ridiculous how simple this is. Pick your spot on the wall. I'm going to try to make it even. I'm going to see. Brett, what do you think? Good? Even?
Yeah, it looks, well, it's a little high, I think.
Okay, it's there. Now it's there. I pushed it down. But that was the installation.
You know, I couldn't just give it to you. I couldn't just go, good job, Lou.
Yeah, Lou, that looks fantastic.
Because, you know, it's the old adage. How many people does it take to set up a light?
Yes.
2. One to set it up and the other one to criticize, and then they put it in the wrong spot.
And that's where we are now.
And then both to walk aside and go, like, it's fine. Huh. No, it's not. It's fine. No, it's not.
No.
The biggest problem you're going to have is the argument with your spouse about whether or not they liked where they put it.
Yeah.
You're not moving that one, are you?
And look how simple it is. Now, people are going to say, like, well, how do you replace the batteries? Because now that it's mounted on the wall, it actually slides up and reveals the battery compartment. So it's very simple.
And then there's an easy to grab switch if you want them on without motion activation.
Watch. There.
You know,
there's off. I can turn it on, that's always gonna be on.
Right.
Or I put it in auto mode. Now, the thing is, this one's gonna stay on until we stop moving.
Right.
Then it'll shut itself off, and then it'll go into that auto mode. And that's, it's a neat feature.
I mean, if I start going like, it's never gonna stop, it's never gonna turn off.
I miss the bicycle pump dance that you used to do.
Oh, I know, I'm sorry, Lou. They look so great, Lou. I'm so glad we have them in stock here.
Yeah, they look fantastic. So take a look at all the places you can use these. You've seen them in bedrooms. People use them in kitchens as like under the counter lighting. So many places. Let's look at the stairs behind me because I want you to take a look. We actually mounted one high and one low. Can I go back there? I'll go back there. Yeah, let's go back here because I want you to take a look at this. Now, the one that's down here, I've got in the always on mode, and that's why this guy is illuminated right now. This one is in the automatic mode. So when it gets dark, this one would come on as well when it senses motion. But I want you to see, look how much light, even with the lights on our set, look how much light that is throwing down here on the steps. You can see the shadow of my hands moving down here. You can see it's illuminating the banister. And I think it looks really great right here. I mean, this was something that we just did in a couple minutes. It's very, very simple to do. Now, let's go over to the fireplace, okay? Because if you walk over here in the fireplace, take a look at this. We've got 2 of them mounted here. Now, these, I did get level, and you know why? Because Brett didn't help me. But I put these up right here. And you can see how right now they're both off. But again, if I want them to be on when there's light in the room, I can just use that handy switch that's under there, just like that, or I can leave them in that automatic mode. And as people walk by, as anything moves by in front of them, in fact, even your dogs would turn them on, they'll come on. Look at the way that that light just cascades down there. So remember, you're gonna get 2 of these. They just use 4 AA batteries each. And those are your Bell & Howell wireless lights.
Well, thank you so much, Lou. Really do appreciate it. I mean, they are just